Well, that was the motto when it happened 14 years ago. We shall not forget, and it is true today and all throughout the country. We observed a moment of silent reflection before a very stirring rendition of our national anthem performed by members of the U.S. Army Chorus.